students, how are you all? I hope you all fit and fine. Today I will teach you a new number in your writing book on page number 93. Which number is this? 5050. Okay, so here are some beads. So first we will count the beads. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50. How many beads are here? 50. Okay, let's start. So you will first trace on dots, make sleeping line, standing line, curve, 5. Then make curve joining with another curve, 0, 5, 0, 50. Sleeping line, standing line, curve, 5. Then make curve joining with another curve, 0, 5, 0, 50. Sleeping line, standing line, curve, 5. Then make curve joining with another curve, 0, 5, 0, 50. Sleeping line, standing line, curve, then make curve joining with another curve, 0, 5, 0, 50. 5 0 50. So we have two single dots. So first we will make 5, make sleeping line, standing line, curve, 5. Then make curve joining with another curve, 0, 5, 0, 50. Sleeping line, standing line, curve, 5. Then make curve joining with another curve, 0, 5, 0, 50. Sleeping line, standing line, curve, 5. Then make curve joining with another curve, 0, 5, 0, 50. 5, 0, 50. Okay, same way you will do in your note writing book. Okay, students, bye, take care.